It was worse than a corporation school. Thanks to Brigadier Sunny and Captain Nitin Kumar, today you people are enjoying one of the best facilities in the state or the country. Captain Nitin, the principal doesn't spare me. Every time he keeps on asking me, what about this thing, what about that thing, he goes on telling me. And whenever I request him, within 48 hours, he sends a request. Without grumbling, without teachers, because he has got so much of interest in the school, like any other thing. I really am grateful to him, sir. Thank you very much. Because this reminds me of my cousins who were there about a case. You are at the age of 80 years when he came to Bangalore for the OBE and he saw all the boys as brigadiers, generals and all that. I mean, he still has the interest in school. He just told her that I am proud of my food, go back to school and take care of the books. And I am really grateful to him. Because wasn't it for him to tell me all these things? I told him I have done so much of contributions for the school. And all these contributions, not my achievement, there are a lot of achievements behind the scenes. Like Gopal Basu, Kansar, there are, I can name quite a lot, including our President Deputy Commissioner Patan Shetty. There are many, our, all of them have contributed and supported and pushed papers and pushed the thing. To see that you boys, future boys who are going out of school, become the kids. So I want to do this. Because it is you and me who are the chiefs. If I am at 94, you must be at 3,200 to 3,600.
4,000.
Oh, 4,000, sorry. You are right. So you must be 4,200 to 4,600. So we remain at the chiefs all the time. Our roll number, our house, our school gives us an identity. So, ensure that you work hard, sincerely, honestly, give your best, and I assure you that you will be greatly